fun,
water, earth, art.
Element, like the fifth element. And we too think that this is part of our work, so we are pretty sure that art is the fifth element, right?
Absolutely certain.
So that's the red glaze, which can be a symbol of the fire. So that's an old Japanese glaze, and I mean pottery is all about fire and the elements, so I need every element to accomplish a piece. So for me it's in there, and especially in these pots, because they are have this red color and they are high fired, and yeah, they have this fiery element and show it.
I've just been visiting this exhibition by Martha Marty and Monica, and I was quite impressed by the way that they used the idea of elements within their work and how they depicted each of those elements in the work that they had in the gallery here. And you walked from one sort of element to the next, and it was a really beautiful integration of hanging work and sculptural work with the paper, and to create an installation and an environment that you could walk through, and you could really feel the difference. And represented by each of these elements. So I think they did a really good job.